line. If it's inside the line and the other team gets it in, that's a point for them. So, and then vice versa. So you don't want it to touch your score. It's like a really, really intense version of don't let the balloon touch the ground. Think of it like that.
Okay.
So but in your square.
Who scored there?
They smacked him, so we got it.
Okay. And they hit it, so no matter what.
And if it touches the walls, it's automatically dead. That changes from place to place, but normally it's dead. And if it touches the antennas, it's automatically out.
They've only had one.
Yes. Right. Yes. We're dominating right now.
Which is what you would expect.
Yeah. Touched our square, so they got a point. Yeah. It's normally just crazy for the warm-ups. So now they're gonna rotate and it's gonna be the next person. Once we get the point back, ISIS will serve. So it just goes in a circle. Okay. Every time you lose a point, you change it.
But
did he not touch it? He didn't touch it. So then, yeah, he blocked it out. You're right. can't touch the net.
Okay, that's bull can't touch that, or you can't touch
the net? You can't touch the net. Safety concerns. Yeah. The ball can touch the net as much as it wants, but yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Thank you.
someone fell and their sweat's all over the ground, so they're squeaking it up. Yeah.
Okay.
This happens a lot with sweat. They have to win by two.
Oh, I see.
Just so if they don't, if yeah, it's always win by two. But if not, it's 25. It's kind of a joke. It's always like one of them.
You got one. Only 1 point that you missed.
Okay, well that's good. That's really better than last time. This was very good.
Thank you.
Super questionable, people are on
you
It's a pancake. So sometimes the people will follow the ball all the way to the ground and put their hand on it, and so the ball will bounce up onto their hand. So it's called pancake. Let's go all the way down it, yeah. Because it didn't touch the ground, it touched your hand.
We have a game.
We have points and a game left. If we need that.
Wait, did we press play?
Character. Yeah. It's not that out of character.